how to make your Quest 2 remote controls lighter. First, you want to remove your battery. Once you've removed your battery, get some foil and shove it in the negative port. It should go like this. Then you put your AAA battery in here. Now your AAA is in, and look. It was doing it then, it was flushing. Maybe you can't see it on camera. Ah, there you go. It's flushing. Means it works. Well, hey, lighter remote, better game time.